Today we will make a release for a bow, or in my case a release for a slingshot. I measure the size of my finger. Pick the right diameter for my finger. I decided to use an aluminum plate for making the release. A little polishing to make a beautiful release.